Premier Boxing Champions live on Spike comes to you from the Pearl at the Palms Casino Resort in Las Vegas, Nevada. We open with a fight in the lightweight division as undefeated knockout artist Gervonta Davis takes on Luis Sanchez.
Gervonta Davis, known for his power punches, his knockout ability that was on display throughout this fight, loading up the left hand, not throwing many jabs, but trying to end this with power shots, the uppercut and the left hand over the top. It was a pair of uppercuts that dropped Luis Sanchez. And then this stunning left hand made it a knockout victory.
Floyd Mayweather called him the potential next Floyd Mayweather. On to the super welterweights as a Mayweather prospect, Chris Pearson, takes on Eric Walker.
Both fighters said they would start quickly and make the other one back up, but it was Walker who started fast, throwing volume punches from every single angle. Later on in the fight, Pearson answering back with straight punches, trying to get back in it with power shots, score a knockdown, but the volume of Walker, his ability to constantly throw punches, stay in the chest of Pearson and not give him the power punch needed to get back in the fight, was key for the man who spent 13 years in prison. He said, that's where I built my amateur. That's where I developed my heart. His heart was on display throughout this fight. He threw from beginning to end to win a unanimous decision.
Entertaining fight in the super welterweight division. The feature fight of the night was a cruiserweight eliminator bout as Detroit's Isaiah Thomas squared off against the Russian Murat Gassiev.
We knew it'd be puncher versus boxer. Isaiah Thomas boxing extremely well early in this fight, landing the straight right hand, the left, but at the end of round number three, a late right hand by Gassiev. You see that Isaiah Thomas is hurt. Look at the right hand, the head snapping back after the bell. It was unintentional, but the referee, on the advice of the doctor, stopping the fight. It becomes a no contest. Disappointing end for both fighters.
It felt like the rug was pulled out from under those guys. They both, though, remain undefeated. And in the main event, lightweight title on the line, Rancis Barthelemy, Denis Shabakov.
We were wondering in the beginning why Rancis Barthelemy allowed Denis Shabakov inside this fight, much of it in a phone booth, which favored the shorter, harder punching Shabakov, but a cut midway through the fight around the right eye, right on the lid of Shabakov, turned this fight around. Once Barthelemy saw blood, he turned it up, went after the cut, bloodied and battered Shabakov, and then at the end of the fight, using the footwork that was absent early to win a unanimous decision victory.
Rancis Barthelemy stays undefeated. He's a champion once more. For the latest PBC news and information, it's PremierBoxingChampions.com.
Professional boxing, and we're in the hurt business.
Well, I think Barthelemy's done enough damage. Oh, yeah. He can afford to take a couple rounds and play amateur again.